We are the Tiki Bar Troubadour. It's time to take a little trip down to the Florida Keys via Chicago. Well, on the south side of Chicago, in the baddest part of town, if you go down there, you better best beware. Man named Leroy Brown. Leroy, he won the trouble, 'cause he can stand about 6'4". And all the downtown ladies call him Tree Top Love, and all the men just call him himself. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the world and town. Better than old King Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. Leroy, he's a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes, and he likes to wear his diamond ring on everybody's nose. He's got a custom Continental, he's got an Eldorado too, he's got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun, he's got a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. On Friday, about a week ago, Leroy was shooting dice at the edge of the mall. I said, "Your name goes, and I knew that girl looked nice." Then he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Leroy Brown, the less than this, with the wife of a jealous man. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. Play it out. Much appreciated.